Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if Windows security is not opening in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So currently I am on a Windows 11 system, and when I try to click on the Windows security icon and try to open this app, you can see that nothing happens and nothing is being shown. I have already clicked the Windows security icon on the taskbar, but Windows security app is not launched. So how to fix this problem? Well, we have different solutions for you. Starting with solution number one. In this case, we will first try to repair the Windows security app. And if repair doesn't work, then we will try to reset the Windows security app. So open the settings app and then go to apps. Then installed apps. In this list, scroll down and find Windows security app. Once Windows security app is located, click on the three dots next to it and select advanced options. Now in the next screen, scroll down until you find reset heading and first click the repair button here. This will try to repair the Windows security app without affecting its data. In few moments, you will find that the repair process has been completed. Now I will try to launch the Windows security app and see if it works. And yes, here you can see that the Windows security app now launches as expected. In this case, the repair option worked. In case if the repair option doesn't work, you can try the reset button here, which will reset the Windows security app. And of course, it will delete the app data. Since Windows security app is a pre-installed app, you cannot download it from Microsoft Store. Hence, you can reset it, and this is equivalent to reinstalling the Windows security app. So here we have already reset the Windows security app. The pinned icon on taskbar for Windows security app has been removed by this operation. But I can again use the search for launching the Windows security app. And here you can see that the Windows security app is still working fine even after the reset operation. If this solution doesn't work for you, you can try solution number two. In this case, right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type services.msc and click OK. In the services window, scroll down until you find security center service. All you need to do is make sure that this service is running. You can just right click on it and select properties, and on the property sheet, make sure that the service's status is running. If it is not running, you can click on the start button here in order to initiate this service. Once you ensure the service is running, check if the issue is resolved. Next, we have solution number three. In this case, we will open terminal app as administrator, click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. By default, terminal app opens to Windows PowerShell unless you change this, and in the PowerShell window you have to paste this command from the video description I have provided. Now press the enter key to execute this command, and in few moments you will see that the deployment operation has been completed and the command completed without any errors. This command basically re-registered the Windows security app on your system. Now you can check if Windows security app works as expected. In case if the issue still persists, you can try solution number four. Now in this case, you have to open command prompt as administrator. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the command prompt window, type sfc space /scan now and press the enter key. As you can see that the system scan has been started and it will take some time. Let this scan be completed to 100% and then restart your system and check if the issue is resolved. Next, we have solution number 5. In this solution, I recommend you to check for the latest updates available to you. In case if you have not installed the latest updates, this problem may occur. Right click on the start button and select settings. When the settings app open, click on the Windows update link. And here you can check for the latest updates available for your system and install them. Now coming to the last solution for this video, that is solution number 6. So in case if none of the solutions previously described in this video worked for you, you can try resetting the system. And for this, you have to open Settings app, then go to System and then Recovery. Under Recovery, you will find Recovery Options heading. After this heading, you will find Reset this PC. Just click on the Reset PC button next to it. Then choose an option like Keep My Files. Then select how you want to reinstall. So you can select a convenient option here and then carry out the reset process for the system. And since you are keeping your files, nothing will be lost and your system will be reinstalled with keeping your data. Once the reset process has been completed, hopefully this issue should be resolved. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.